There is no exquisite beauty without some strangeness in the proportion.
There is nobody who embodies this concept better than the man who first wrote it, Edgar Allan Poe. A troubled soul with a troubled life, a haunting death we still struggle to explain, and victim to a brutal smear campaign post-mortem, and we've barely scraped the surface. So come join me on a three-part journey into the tragic and bizarre world of Edgar Allan Poe, coming soon to WNIA 89.1 FM.